Oh, a theory? Listen, you don't know what fairies are, right? You don't even know what precure is. Precure.
It's where girls fight evil and stuff, duh. Hey, but you're already making me late. So I gotta go now, okay? Okay, jeez. No need to scream about it. That girl is weird.
It's her.
Alright, class. Here's our new student. Her name is Haruka. Introduce yourself, Haruka.
Hi? My name is Haruka?
Why did you say boo for? We hate new students!
Okay, no need to scream about it. Just where is your seat for me?
Nowhere! Sit on the floor!
Oh my god, you guys are so rude.
You're nicely, students! Teacher!
Hey, so where can I sit?
You!
Okay. Wow, the seat is comfy. I wonder what happened next.
News. You won't believe it. Monsters attacking the earth!
Dude, no monsters attacking the earth. What do you mean by a monster's attacking the earth?
Never mind, okay? I'll show you later.
Okay. Okay. Alright.
After class! Hey guys, it's the end of class. Go home!
Yes!
Time to relax.
How did you have to get in here?
Well, I kind of did a portal into your house.
Can I stay here?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Can I just tell you about precure and stuff? If that's okay with you?
Sure. What is precure?
Where these like girls turn into and transform into magical girls and just like fight evil and stuff. And if they fight John Cena, they won't be precure?
If they fight John Cena, they won't be precure, you say? That's just what?
What was that? An evil monster is attacking the earth! You need to transform! Now!
How do I do that?
The monster comes up
hard.
You have to just believe in yourself that you are a precure and let your courage shine. That's literally all you need to do.
Okay, I got it.
Do it. precure. I know what to do.
It's over now. What's your name?
My name is Kitsy. Anyways, you can just call me Key, but just call me Kitsy. I like that name better than Key. I don't really like Key that much.
I guess it's all over now. Thank you, Kitsy.
You're welcome. Do I still have to fight evil? Yes, you do. And there's other cures you need to find, too.